Yes, we're talking to my grandmother, Gabriela Davila Perez. Okay, and we're going to get a little information about our background and our family tree here. And I believe it's going back as far as
early
what would be my great-great grandmother or great-great-great grandmother. We're talking about your great-grandmother.
Grandmother, she was my
great-grandmother.
It was Jenny,
great-great,
and you are
great-great-great. Okay, so let's get the name of your great-grandmother.
My great-grandmother and my mother's side was Paulina Durant.
Who?
I repeat, Paulina Durant.
What's
her
name?
Paulina. You got that? Okay. And her children were who? Are we going into the children?
We want to know when she was born.
Except for the year that we moved to Cuba.
Okay. When we were thrown out by Castro.
I'm joking.
She went to Cuba.
Uh-huh.
I defected.
Right after the missile crisis.
For, Castro.
That's where they met. All right, no joke. This is not a joking session.
No, that's serious.
Okay,
that's
serious.
Yeah, right.
Where's that?
You know, let me tell you something. They had eaten yesterday. They said I was younger than Michelle. Right, Michelle?
You're gonna get her all kind of a.
Yeah, but if you're close, I'll get better.
Paulina Durant has a daughter. Name Andrea Perez, which was my mother's mother.
She, we go to Applebee's.
My name Andrea.